Church today, most people are as ignorant of the Bible as they can be. That's why they can be tossed from